Hey guys, welcome back to Retro Alley. We're continuing on part 4 of Super Mario World. So yeah, let's get to it. So this time we're going to go ahead and enter those secret levels that I found over here by the ghost house. No, not Star World. This one right here. Oh, it's just one secret level. Oh well. Donut Secret 2. Of course they'd call it that. Oh, about to say, like, is it like something cool? It's nothing special at all, it's just coins. Forgot this level's pretty slippery. Actually, couldn't I just, charge? Yeah, okay. Can't believe we got a Starman like right away. Ah, I lost my momentum. I guess there's nothing there. It's a good thing that only Yoshi could step on these. Oh no! Oh, that was too close. Oh no, not this. We're just gonna try to fly over it all. Because I know about these guys. Oh, nope, never mind. Could have sworn there was like those guys that throw hammers and all that. No, not the hammer bros, but the ones that do those flying platforms. Easy life. This stage wasn't as long as I remember it being. Maybe it was a different stage I was thinking of. But yeah, this stage was surprisingly easy. Oh well. Man, that was a boring secret. Ugh. Oh well. Anyway, let's move on. Oh, I meant to go up, not down. There we go. So we're in Vanilla Dome now, huh? Alright. And of course, this is one of these levels you gotta repeat, but at least this is a good level. I actually enjoy this one. Oops. Did not mean for that to happen. Oop. Whew. I almost lost Yoshi again. Now this part's great, cause uh-oh. No! Damn it! I accidentally flew off Yoshi, that wasn't supposed to happen. Oh well, at least we get to try this spot again. Ah! Oh. For a second I thought I lost it. Oh, great. Now I did! I could have sworn there was a... That's weird, I could have sworn there was a feather cape or something. Oh, there it is! It's on the opposite side. Oh well. Man, I'm not doing too well so far. Huh. At least this time I don't have to worry about flying. Ah, I still didn't make it again! What happened? Usually that Koopa's like way over there, but oops. I didn't mean for that to happen. Okay. Alright, let's try it again. At least now we know where that, cape feather is. Oh! Man, I get a habit of doing that. Oops. Yeah, I might as well just get the fire flower instead. Alright, let's hopefully we don't fail again, because I don't want that to happen again. Not gonna worry about an extra life anymore. I just want to get through this. There we go. Oh yeah, I forgot these buzzy beetles are immune to the fire. It looks like these are also immune to them. Oops. Oh! That was dumb. Oh well. Good news is, we at least got the checkpoint. I don't know why I'm doing so badly. Actually, I know you don't want to keep that out. Oh, now that I think about it, I'm actually small enough to take out this secret. Oh, no, you know, you're not going to get me that time. That's fine, it's whatever. Cool, we get a mushroom too. Oh, it actually looked like it was gonna miss too, what the hell? Yay! Alright. And, hey, let's get some lice. Ah, oh, I'm missing them all, what the hell? At least we got more lives this time around. Alrighty. Let's go and take care of this so we can at least get the switch going. Leave. Okay, I remember which way you're supposed to go. Whoop. Not this time, you fuck. Good thing we did lose Yoshi, actually, because he's... You can't get him in this. Well, he really isn't too useful in this stage. Ah, damn it. I don't know why I keep doing that for. Let's see. Kind of want to keep that coin so that it's easier to cross. There's a life. Guess there was nothing else. Well, just that. Now, this spot, you want the coin. Or, not the coin, but the, I know these fish kind of get in the way if you, Well, that's fine. How'd that fish come back? Oh, well, doesn't matter. We already cleared up enough space anyway. There we go. Alright, time to get that pink switch out. Oh, I'm sorry, it's red. It looks pink over here. Gotta get this guy to follow. That's just like that. Just want to trap him though. There we go. Alright. And just like that. Huh. He thought I was gonna try to fly over. Well, now it looks red. Alright. Alright, so let's go ahead and go back. Because now that other stage is... Or, not that the other route is actually available now. Trying to get it. What? Finally, Jesus. I take it back when I said that the flower is actually useless in this game. I take it all back. It's actually pretty good. Alright, finally, we can get to this spot. I wanted to get to it earlier with Yoshi, but that failed miserably. Alright guys, so that's it for episode 4. We'll go and cut it off here. And yeah, we'll catch y'all in the next one.